Have you heard? Dish Network is at it again. This time they're picking on WRAL and FOX 50. That's where I get my local news and watch NFL football. Looks to me like Dish is a big corporation pushing people around. And I don't take too kindly to bullies. I'm tired of paying for channels that are blacked out on my satellite. If I lose CBS, Fox, and my favorite local news, I'm taking my business somewhere else.
Go to keepmylocalstations.com.